This is a song that I wrote on a plane, and it's called Letter to My Love.
Yeah.